Right.
Not rowing.
Sono venuti qua convinti di vedersi arrivare, invece non siamo arrivati. Dice, allora potete fare un giro a remi nel porto? Ragazzi, non lo so, siete stanchi?
Lo
capisco, però televisione è anche televisione.
Noi siamo qua.
They are completely wet and tired.
I understand. No, I asked
them to go boarding again. The captain say no, we are too tired. No? I'm not
prepared.
Als het niet moeilijker wordt, dan dat wel, ja.
Serieus, kunt u een woordje?
Nee, joh.
De voorzitter van de ploeg die komt er wel, die komt er weer zo even aan.
Ja.
Nino, siamo tutti? Forza!
Dai, ragazzi.
Forza! Ehi! Sei l'ultimo? Sei l'ultimo? Antonio, ok, va bene.
Andrea,
no, sto lavorando, ok.
Antonio. Andrea.
Everybody's here.
Okay. How do it?
I don't know.
I introduce you the mayor of Zwarte Waterland.
Yes.
In particular, Gene Muiden, the mayor. I explained it to you this morning. Gene Muiden, Hasselt, Zwartsluis.
Yes.
De geschiedenis van het schip.
Yes.
Gerelateerd aan die drie steden. Burgemeester van Zwarte Waterland.
Welkom to Gene Muiden. You are taking part in a large sporting achievement and we appreciate that you, on your way to the largest port of Europe, near the city of Rotterdam, also visit the ancient city of Genemuiden. Genemuiden is a city where people work hard. Genemuiden is a global player in the production of carpets. We will show you a little bit about it when you are going to visit the carpet museum. It's also a city where many inhabitants are taking part in different sports on a high level. In terms of football, tennis, horseback riding, skating and cycling. And I wish you all a good stay in our beautiful city. Welcome.
Thank you.
Ik ben als voetbalrijder, ja.
Ciao.
Hi.
Ciao, ciao.
Mayor, for having come here, we are very proud, honored that you have been here personally to give your warm welcome to the boat. Maybe you would like to have some news about our boat. We are coming from a small village, which is named Camogli. Camogli is located near to Genoa Port, in the eastern coast of Riviera, Italy. And Camogli has the oldest nautical school in Italy. It was founded in 1790. And Camogli has a very old shipping tradition. The Camoglinos captain, they were very famous during 1800, 1900. Many of us attended this nautical school. And it is according to our spirit of shipping and sea attitude that we took this old boat. Hey, we took this old boat which was standing idle in the beach of Camogli, almost to be destroyed. This boat is 114 years old. It was wooden made. We did the renewal work and it was launched again on 1969. And after that we have been going around a little bit around the world, bringing the name of Camogli to other countries. We have been in Paris, rowing in the Seine River, in London, Thames River. We went to Budapest, we went to New York, not crossing the ocean. We put the boat on top of the vessel, crossing the ocean, then rowing in the Hudson River in New York. We went to Strasbourg. We went. We joined the Atlantic Ocean to the Mediterranean Sea, rowing from Bordeaux up to down to Marseille into the Med. And in 2008, we've been rowing in South America, in the Paraná River from Rosario down to Buenos Aires. We could not miss you, could not miss Holland.
I understand.
Why that? Because we knew, because I've been working 30 years for a Dutch company, which was Ned Lloyd Lines. And we know, it is, we are well aware about your shipping culture and tradition, which is very deep. And wherever you go, even in your beautiful town, you can feel it, how expert you are in shipping and how old is your shipping tradition. Our crew is formed by 19 persons. You can see from our face that we have different age. In practice, there are three generations here, okay? Because the youngest was born on 1998. The oldest was born on 1938. So there is a gap of 60 years. And it is also helping us to understand each other, to understand generation to generation, because rowing and sleeping and working hard together with a young boy, then he can better understand your feeling, and you can better understand his feeling. Again, thanks so much. I must be very sincere. This is not politics. We are indeed very happy. We are touched by the hospitality and the friendliness that we have so far received in your country. We could not expect it, indeed. The Dutch people is a friendly people. We love you. Thank you so much for having welcomed us here. And thanks to Gerrit for all the arrangement he made. Thank you. Now we have a little gift for you, and we are giving a small piece of paper together in which it is stated a little bit the spirit of the group and the spirit which is leading us to go around the world. There is the Italian version and the Dutch version. I will avoid to read you the Italian version because I understand it should be useless. But I would be glad if you, Mayor, would be so kind to read the Dutch version for us, okay? Voilà.
Thank you. Mogen het water, oorsprong van het leven, de zeeën en rivieren, grenzeloze verbindingswegen, die alle continenten omvatten, altijd vredeboden zijn. Mogen de beweging van onze riemen, die het ons mogelijk hebben gemaakt u via het water te ontmoeten, de uitdrukking zijn van een boot, een stad en de instelling zijn van mensen. Wij van u, Dragoen, Dragoen Groep uit Camogli.
Ja.
Wensen u vanaf de landboog van Ligurië toe dat u altijd mogen beschikken over het brood,
geschenk van de aarde, het zout en de vissen, geschenk van de zee, de wijn, geschenk van de zon en de inspanning van de mens en de vrede gesymboliseerd door het hout van olijf- en kastanjebomen uit onze bergen. Dank voor uw gastvrijheid en tot ziens ergens anders in deze wereld. Thank you for that.
Of course, it is not a huge quantity. This is symbolic, okay? This is the bread. This is particularly the bread. Excuse me. That was the bread which was used in the old sailing boat, because it is hard, you know, and that was good to be preserved, because otherwise the normal bread could not be preserved. This is one poster of Camogli. Perhaps you know that this is our village. This is our sea, and we combined our sea to the large flowers. Good combination. Then, as you said, the product, the wine.
This is the oil.
This is the oil.
This is the fish, salt fish.
Anchovies.
And then we have also the book of the history, our history. There is a video with our
CD.
This is in English. And then the book of the history of our.
For coming, huh? Thank you, indeed.
Thank you.
Okay, un applauso, ragazzi.
Per terra. Vabbè, lo parlo giù perché non potevo steccare la roba.
Bella.
Io per terra.
Per andare al museo, uguale.
Libero, libero.
Hai capito di tutto.
Todo.
Quanto
è fresh?
Quanto
è fresh?
Ecco.
E arriva
è come quella di ieri.
Fai.
Yeah.
La vuoi?
I'll try to read it in Italian. Thank you very much. And have a pleasant stay.